when, you know, you grow up in a strong household, you kind of just develop a sense of, you know, that these are your people. These are the people that are your priority. Family values are pretty much my caring responsibility. Now I spend most of my days caring for my mum. When I first read about the Equal Lives, it resonated with me because I feel like that it's a sense of being able to just being treated fairly. That's why it resonated with me.